is Facebook. Kita boleh track semua aktiviti kita yang di luar daripada Facebook. So what you have to do is pergi dekat Facebook, pergi dekat tiga titik ni, tiga line ni, okay. Ni tekan, pergi kepada anda punya settings. Okay, nah dekat sini ada setting and privacy, ada settings, tekan settings. Lepas tu you pergi pada your Facebook information activity log. Kat sini off Facebook activity logs. Nampak tu dia kata view or clear activities from business and organization that you visit off Facebook. Di luar daripada Facebook. Tekan dia. Then kemudian you tengok. Nampak tu semua yang kita tengok melalui kita punya phone termasuk banking. Ada. Oh my god. Ada Maybank, MAE saya semua ada dekat sini. Nampak? Okay, so apa yang kita perlu buat, ya, kita clear history dulu. Kita tekan yang tengah ni, clear history. Okay, so bawah ni pun kita juga clear history balik. Okay, okay, now no more. Nampak dekat atas tu dah tak ada dah app-app kita. Tapi kita kena manage dia. So we go to more option. Okay, nampak tu dia kena more option. Kita tekan manage future activities. Yang ini. Kita tekan manage future activities. Tekan lagi sekali, manage future activities. Kemudian, nampak tu. Kita tutup dia benda ni. Kita tutup dia. Lepas tu, kita tutup balik. Kita tekan turn off. Alright? So, now, your activities di luar daripada Facebook, Facebook tak dapat detect dah. Okay? Selamat menjaga privacy anda. Okay, so when we use a smartphone, we also have to be smart. Okay, that's all. Please share with your friends.